Emirates' largest environmental project. Amal Jabri has the details.
The tourism industry in Sharjah has changed considerably over the past few decades, and now it's set to attract lots more visitors. In a groundbreaking move, Shuruq and the Environment and Protected Areas Authority in Sharjah today launched the region's biggest environmental tourism project, which will be set up in Kalba City. The announcement was made on the sidelines of the Arabian travel market.
Sharjah, Kalba City is one of the cities that actually falls on the other, in the east coast actually, neighboring Fujairah and Sultanate of Oman. What we're developing here is a major project, a project that goes to 36 kilometers, square kilometers actually. What we're developing is basically developing a project that will enhance the tourism sector in Sharjah and focusing on the ecotourism.
The project is the largest of its kind in the development of ecotourism facilities in the UAE and the region. Kalba City is an important protected area considered as one of the largest mangrove forests on the east coast. Its ecosystem contains several indigenous species, making it a vital location for breeding fish and sea turtles, as well as migratory birds. A number of new species will be released during the project's first phase, which will include the mountain gazelle, the Arabian oryx, leopards, birds, and more.
The habitat's ideal for them. We expect them to breed well, we expect them to do well there. And then, as I believe it, in October, there'll be a release of further species into the area. And within time, it should be full of all the things that used to occur there 50 years ago, should be back.
This project is perhaps most needed because Kalba is considered an ideal natural location for rest and recreation, with regular visitors coming in from different emirates, especially on holidays.
What's our approach is to develop something that will make people appreciate it. We're attracting investors here to develop the lodges, the hotels, the resorts. We're actually from our side developing the F&B component on the lagoon, and it's going to seriously make Kalba one of the cities that you have to visit if you're coming to the Emirates.
Overlooking the Arabian Gulf and the Gulf of Oman, it's the diverse natural landscape of mountains, plains and shores that gives Sharjah the potential to attract more tourism. Sharjah is a city known for keeping the essence of its history strong, and so this natural reserve project in Kalba will further enhance Sharjah's tourism sector after already drawing significant tourist attention. Amal Al-Jabri, Emirates.